Africa. Welcome to the motherland. Oh, the sun is setting for a new day. Oh, 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 the storm is over. Oh, so we need to come together.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We would like to welcome you to this wonderful occasion. It is an occasion that has culminated from weeks of preparation, weeks of anticipation, and right now it is before us in the capital of Imo State. So ladies and gentlemen, please could you put your hands together for Miss University Africa 2018. I am delighted to be your host. I was one of the hosts last year, and they were kind enough to reprise my role in hosting. So I want to thank the organization. I want to welcome you. My name is Frank Itoho, and I have a wonderful sidekick here.
It's a great honor and pleasure that I co-host with Mr. Frank Itoho. My name is Tokwe Olonio, ex-Miss University Nigeria 2011, and second princess Miss University Africa. I must say it's an honor to stand here and host after contesting for this pageant, and with all the good things that came my way after being part of the great Miss University Africa organization.
Well, you are lucky that she didn't win, because that introduction would have been three times as long. But we want to say thank you. Miss University Africa always remembers its own. That's why it keeps it a close-knit family. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome. We will not waste your time. Right now, we are beaming to audiences all over the world. They want to witness this event like they did last year. All right. So ladies and gentlemen, right now we have our judges ready. They are equipped with all the stationery required to pen down statistics that will unfold on this very stage as the beauty queens come and unfurl their beauty.
Frank, I'm very, very sure these people are getting tired of seeing our faces. So we are moving forward to welcoming our delegates in their national costume. I hope we're all excited.
It's the first appearance, so ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for the delegates from Africa for the Miss University Africa 2018.
A round of applause for our delegates from Western Africa.
Oh my darling, oh my darling.
As we welcome our first delegate from the Republic of Benin. Ladies and gentlemen, we welcome our delegate from the Republic of Benin.
This is a delegate from the land of voodoo, Benin.
Burkina Faso, the land of men of integrity. Coming up next, our delegates from Burkina. round of applause for our next delegate from Gambia.
I give it to you if you let me, and I tell you. I give it to you if you let me. Money, Johnny, go, my joy, yeah, baby, let come on.
From the land of rivers, it's Guinea-Bissau. From the Kingdom of Mande, it's Mali.
She got that ass like a baby. She got ass like a baby. Give her. She want to put it on the table. Ah. Give me some of my label. Give her. Every time she have a label.
Ah. Our next delegate from the land of sand dunes, we have Mauritania.
Ladies and gentlemen, from the giant of Africa, it's Nigeria. Gentlemen, land of our ancestors, here's the delegate from Togo.
A round of applause for all our delegates from the western part of Africa.
Ladies and gentlemen, get ready to be enthralled. We have the delegates from North Africa.
A round of applause for our delegates all the way from the northern part of Africa. to welcome our delegates from the dawn of Africa. We have Algeria.
Ladies and gentlemen, our delegate from the mother of the world, Egypt.
Ladies and gentlemen, our delegate from the father of the world, give it up for Morocco.
Ladies and gentlemen, all the way from the Greenland, it's Tunisia. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear a round of applause for the delegates from North Africa. And now, let's travel to the south of Africa. Here are the delegates from Southern Africa. Is called the land of good fortunes. Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause for Botswana. Sky, Lesotho.
Oh,
The next candidate should have a big smile. It is the land of the smiles, Mozambique.
From the land of the brave, give it up for Namibia.
About to dazzle you with a spectrum of colors is the delegate from South Africa, the Rainbow Nation.
Coming up next, from the home of the smoke that thunders, give it up for Zambia!
Up next is the candidate from the Wall of Wonders, is our delegate from Zimbabwe. Ladies and gentlemen, feast your eyes on the candidate from the Pearl of Africa, Uganda. Gentlemen, from the land flowing with milk and honey, Burundi.
Ladies and gentlemen, from the cradle of Africa, we present to you our delegates from Kenya.
Alright, let's go to the land of Zanzibar and Mount Kilimanjaro, Tanzania.
Africa. Coming up next, we have our delegates from the central part of Africa. A round of applause as they come on stage, please. As we welcome our delegates from Cameroon, Africa in a miniature. From the oases of the Sahel. Give it up for our representative from Chad. Coming right up next, we have our delegate from Congo DRC, the land of beauty. A round of applause for her. We have the delegates from the Green City. We have Congo Brazzaville. As we wrap up our delegates from Central Africa, we bring our delegates from the land of free men. A round of applause for Gabon. That brings us to the end of our delegates from the central part of Africa. Moving on. We have our delegates from the islands. Let's not get tired, ladies and gentlemen. A round of applause for our delegates from the islands.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, from the 10 small islands, okay, Madagascar. Put your hands together for Madagascar.
Coming right up next, we have our delegates from Sao Tome and Principe. A round of applause for the Green Islands.
Ladies and gentlemen, from the 10 small islands, it's Cape Verde.
Coming right up next, from the paradise of the earth, a round of applause for our delegates from Seychelles. Delegate. from Comoros.
Islands of the Moon.
Finally, we welcome our delegates from Mauritius.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for our delegates from the islands. And now, let's proceed to the Horn of Africa. Here are your delegates. Delegate from the Horn of Africa, Djibouti. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for all our delegates. A round of applause.
Our beautiful delegates from across Africa will be performing an amazing dance they have rehearsed in the 2 weeks of their stay. Ladies and gentlemen, a sounding round of applause for our beautiful delegates from all across Africa.
Solo con pensarlo se acelera el pulso.
Oh yeah. Ya me está gustando más de lo normal. Todo mi sentido va pidiendo más. Esto hay que tomarlo sin ningún apuro.
Despacito. Quiero respirar tu cuello despacito. Deja que te diga cosas al oído. Para que te acuerdes si no estás conmigo. Despacito. Quiero desnudarte a besos despacito. Firmo las paredes de tu laberinto. Y hacer de tu cuerpo todo un manuscrito.
J'ai lutté en vain. Cache tes pouvoirs, n'en parle pas. Fais attention, le secret survivra. Pas d'état d'âme, pas de tourment.
Je vais laisser mon enfance en vie.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the delegates.
Back to our amazing delegates. Coming up next for our judges, we have our delegates from across Africa coming out in their casual costume. Please do make sure to encourage them because this is a competition. And trust me when I say the competition is tight. A round of applause for all our delegates from across Africa.
Se te tengo coño. Laat de jongen ik tongen met die lippen vallen. Om in juice, super sap, laat me drinken van je. Duurt lang voordat ik kom, dat vindt ze minder van me. Maar ze is happy als ze komt, nee, ze hindert die van me. Ze is blij als ze me ziet, ze wil meteen werken. En stikken niet bij mij, schatje, ik werk. Ze heeft een dikke koelo en ik ben werken. Maar laat me niet te veel praten, laat me zitten naar je.
Laat me zitten in die koude, zwetje.
Konjo. Zet het in de konjo. Konjo. Zet het in de konjo.
Pas hokjes is echt koppig. Natte natte pola, echt soppig. Laten vechten voor die dik, best koppig. Ze wil wiepen in de bosjes, echt vossig. Konjo, ze zegt maar atje tabo dami donjo. Niet jij bij de dalbo, maar dabo sonjo. Goeie waistline, ze wil zitten op mijn visie, noem het FaceTime.
Konjo, zet het in de konjo. Konjo, zet het in de konjo.
For this set of delegates. Behold another set of our beautiful delegates from across Africa. Let's encourage them with a warm round of applause.
Enchanting as they are beautiful, strutting their stuff, representing their country in fine order. With smiles glowing from their faces, they are here to take the world.
Stoute jongen, ik tongen met die lippen van me. Om mijn juice, super sap, laat me drinken van je. Duurt lang voordat ik kom, dat vindt ze minder van me. Maar ze is happy als ze komt, nee, ze hindert die van me. Ze is blij als ze me ziet, ze wil meteen werken. En stikken niet bij mij, schatje, ik werk. Ze heeft een dikke koelo en ik ben werken. Maar laat me niet te veel praten, laat me zitten naar je.
Laat me zitten in die koude, zwetje.
Konjo. Zet het in de konjo. Konjo. Zet het in de konjo.
Hokjes is echt koppig.
A round of applause for this set of our delegates.
Laten vechten voor die dik, best koppig.
Let's make way for the next set of delegates. A round of applause,
voor die dik, best koppig. Ze wil wiepen in de bosjes, echt vossig. Konjo, ze zegt maar atje tabo dami donjo. Niet jij bij de dalbo, maar dabo sonjo. Voel je waistline, ze wil zitten op mijn visie, noem het FaceTime.
Konjo, zet het in de konjo. Konjo, zet het in de konjo. Konjo, 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 konjo.
A round of applause for this set of delegates. Beautiful delegates from across Africa.
Oh.
Ze pas op, laat me drinken van je. Duurt lang voordat ik kom, dat vindt ze minder van me. Ze is happy als ze komt, ze hindert die van me. Ze is blij als ze me ziet, ze wil meteen werken. Hij is dikke die bij mij, schatje, ik werk. Ze heet een dikke koel, hoor, en ik bewerk. Maar laat me niet te veel praten, laat me zitten naar je.
Zit in die koude,
konje. Zit het in die konje.
A round of applause for this set of delegates. Let's not get tired, please. Let's make way for our next set of beautiful delegates from across Africa. A round of applause for them as they come on stage.
Duurt lang voordat ik kom, dat vindt ze minder van me. Ze is happy als ze komt, nee, ze hindert die van me. Ze is blij als ze me ziet, ze wil meteen werken. Hij is dikke die bij mij, schatje, ik werk. Ze heeft een dikke koel, hoor, en ik bewerk. Maar laat me niet te veel praten, laat me zitten naar je.
Laat me zitten in die koude, dat is wat je.
Konjo. Zit het in de konjo. Konjo. Zit het in de konjo. Konjo.
A round of applause for this beautiful set of delegates. Let's make way for our very next set of beautiful delegates from across Africa.
Natte natte pola, echt soppig. Laten vechten voor die dik, best koppig. Ze wil wiepen in de bosjes, echt vossig. Konjo, ze zegt maar atje tabo tamid donjo. Niet jij bij de darbo, maar dabo sonjo. Voel je waistline, ze wil zitten op mijn visie, maar met FaceTime. Konjo.
Duurt lang voordat ik kom, dat vindt ze minder van me. Ze is happy als ze komt, nee, ze hindert die van me. Ze is blij als ze me ziet, ze wil meteen werken. En stikken die
bij mij. A round of applause for this set of delegates. Let's make way for the very next set of our beautiful delegates from across Africa.
Duurt lang voordat ik kom, dat vindt ze minder van me. Ze is happy als ze komt, nee, ze hindert die van me. Ze is blij als ze me ziet, ze wil meteen werken. En stikken die bij mij, schatje, ik werk. Ze heeft een dikke koel, hoor, en ik bewerk. Maar laat me niet te veel praten, laat me zitten naar je.
Laat me zitten in die koude, dat is wat je.
Konjo. Zit het in de konjo. Konjo. Zit het in de konjo.
Pashokjes is echt koppig. Natte natte pola, echt soppig.
Coming up next are our next set of delegates. Let's encourage them with a warm round of applause.
Okay. Deze jongen, ik wil tongen met die lippen van me. Om in juice, super sapper, laat me drinken van je. Duurt lang voordat ik kom, dat vindt ze minder van me. Maar ze is happy als ze komt, nee, ze hindert die van me. Ze is blij als ze me ziet, ze wil meteen werken. En stikken niet bij mij, schatje, ik werk. Ze heeft een dikke culo en ik bewerk. Maar laat me niet te veel praten, laat me zitten naar je.
Laat me zitten in die kou, ja, zwijtje.
Konjo. Zet het in de konjo. Konjo. Zet het in de konjo.
A round of applause for this set of our delegates. Let's make welcome the very next set of our delegates.
A
round of applause for this set of delegates as we make welcome the very next set of our delegates. Now we will be having our delegates from across Africa come on stage to perform the song that they composed by themselves here in Imo State to show their expression of how Africa is united. A round of applause for all our delegates, please.
Thank you. Beauties to teach you how our past lived. Very competitive where we going with the new beauty. Please don't care about your millions. Listen, you need Easter trend, so listen up and get the strap. ترقية هي مكاني وزمنها هو زماني. احنا بنمشي شارعها, احنا بناكل من خيرها. وحتى لما نهاجر دايما بنحن لها.
We need more of you now, Mama Africa. Roaches Foundation giving us a bright future. Big up your excellency, Roaches, we salute you. We love you till the end, cause you are feeding number one.
Rise up, Africa, rise up.
University Africa 2018 evening gown. And here they come.
Ladies and gentlemen, we present to you the very first delegate from the dawn of Africa, Algeria.
A smile is infectious as she blows a kiss to Africa. Miss Algeria with a confidence that's spellbinding and riveting.
Coming up next from the land of female warriors, let's give it up for Angola.
So much distance between us. In a black gown showing what she's made of.
The Republic
is an Amazon ready to take the world and change it according to her rules. She's here for you. Benin Republic.
Dancing on the beat.
coming up next from the land of good fortune. Ladies and gentlemen, my girl, I present to you Miss Botswana.
And she keeps one in a month. Baby Botswana. Girl, I know what I did. You ain't gotta run me a mount.
Botswana with so a luscious mustard.
Baby, I
yellow
say run me
gown.
A mount. Let me know
that
how you really feel.
Showing
so
that
me, you know I got a special spot to help you remember
and
me.
Leaving the past behind.
And every time you leave this spot, you know I get
wonderful
to see.
Dress that is clinging to
oh, she's
the body
bright like an electric bar, so everybody gets to see. Yeah. And every time you leave this spot, you know I get
by a
to
wonderful,
see.
Beautiful woman.
But tonight you can't call my phone. Tonight you can't call me on
the
phone. Tonight I
from
represent
the land
the
of
the money,
men of integrity.
Fast, still, baby,
let's give it up for Burkina Faso.
Tonight you can call me all night long. Tonight I represent the guy with the money,
red,
live fast, but still, baby,
blue.
Don't die young. So tonight just go all the way with me, all the way with me. Tonight just go all the way with me, all the way with me. Tonight just go all the way with me, all the way with me. Tonight just go all the way with me.
Me,
I keep on dodging them in my post.
Swing
I don't even mind your number
music,
two. Tell me what you want, I want
purpose.
To. But if you want to go, I understand why. I could never be the number one guy. I don't even mind a number two. Tell me what you want, I want
all the way
to.
From the
you
land that flows with milk and honey.
Me.
We have Burundi.
But you know I get to see.
Burundi.
Oh, she's bright like a
setting
electric bar, so everybody gets to see.
With a white
yeah.
dress.
And every time you leave this spot, you know I get to see.
Activities
yeah.
are going to be
but
married
tonight you can't call my phone.
Hearts.
Tonight you can't call me all night long.
She strives to
tonight
be queen.
I represent the guy with the money.
Not only
fast,
to change
but
the world, but to change
say,
Burundi.
Tonight you can't call my phone.
And make her
tonight
country
you can't
men
call
and women
all night long.
Proud.
Tonight
this
I represent the guy with the money. Who live fast,
Africa,
but still, baby,
Burundi.
Don't die young. So tonight just go all the way with me, all the way with me. Tonight just go all the way with me, all the way with me. Tonight just go all the way with me, all the way with me. Tonight just go all the way with me.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's make a round of applause for our very first set of Jelligates in your evening gown.
Tonight I represent the guy with the money who live fast but still baby don't die young. Say tonight you can't call my phone. Tonight you can't call me all night long. Tonight I represent the guy with the money who live fast but still.
Let's get ready for our next
so tonight just
set
go
of delegates in their
me,
evening
all
gown.
The way with me. Tonight just go all the way with me. All the way with me. Stop
tonight
way.
Just go all the way. Stop waiting for you. Baby girl, you find yourself though. That you make my eye red oh. Anytime you know they close to me. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Baby girl, now you I want though. Baby, shame on me you want though. Make
our delegate
want
that shows us Africa in a miniature.
Yeah.
Let's give a round of applause for Cameroon.
Walita, wanyata. Walita, hoste, walita. It be only you be my desire oh.
From neighboring country, Cameroon. Bottom of the outfit comes pieces of flower materials sprinkled with diamond dust. Miss Cameroon, with a smile so severe, she can touch your heart.
That you make my
that is also true.
Anytime you know they close
we
to me.
We have a wonderful
yeah,
white
yeah,
dress
yeah.
with a cape
baby,
can
I
showing
want
that
though.
The cape
baby,
in red
you want
is stuff made
baby,
of
they
super
want
legends
us
and superheroes. Miss University Africa, cape bird with a smile so stunning. You will smile without even knowing
it. Only you be my desire. Oh.
From the OSCs of the Sahel. Let's get
Africa.
Wonderful red dress. Wonderful hair style.
From the Comoros. Wow. If we say dazzle, we really mean it. She is here to be spectacle you with a dazzling presence. And I'm not talking about the dress, the smile, poise, elegance, posture, and of course personality. All shapes up to give you what we know as Chad. She's here for the crown of Miss University Africa 2018.
Would you be my lover?
Yes. Coming up next, we have the Ivory Coast. Let's give it up for Côte d'Ivoire.
And if you won't be my lover, let me know.
Côte d'Ivoire, we first saw a wonderful dress. Now this one is something else. She not only struts her stuff, she has a bounce to her step that will make you think she's dancing her way to the top. Côte d'Ivoire.
Just say no, baby, no answer or love for foe. This guy is feeling it in my soul. So would you be my lover? No, I'm doing things I've never done.
Absolutely,
I'm giving all
beautiful.
I have to give. I'm
up next, we have the Green City. Ladies and gentlemen, we present to you our delegates from Congo Brazzaville.
Congo Brazzaville.
Would you be my lover?
Yes, yes. Great confidence, astounding smile, and a wonderful walk to die for. Congo Brazzaville. And she struts herself to the other side of the stage, showing that she's ready to cover the continent of Africa with her charm. Congo Brazzaville.
A round of applause for this set of our delegates as they make their way up the stage.
She's my fantasy.
Put your hands together for our delegates as they file out. Wonderful, beautiful women from Miss University Africa 2018.
Let me take you to the top. Until the morning comes, every time I see your face, tears of passion can be traced. Will you be my wifey? You and me forever, baby. Girl, wanna let you know you mean the world to me. Girl,
a round of applause as we make welcome our next set of delegates for their evening walk.
Don't ever leave me lonely. Without you, girl, my life is incomplete. You are the angel of my life.
Of our beautiful delegates, we have from the land of beauty, Congo DRC.
From Congo DRC, we have a wonderful woman wearing and donning a cape also. Well, the wonderful green dress is resplendent and very, very giving. And she has the smile to go with the combo. This is Congo DRC.
Coming up next, from the mother of the world, ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Egypt.
The land of the pharaohs, mama, white Miss University Africa, Egypt, looking like Princess Nefertiti, rolling, going as ageless as beauty comes, like the Sphinx and the pyramids of Egypt. Miss Egypt, from the Miss University Africa Pageant 2018. Absolutely beautiful.
Coming up next from the second row, we have Eritrea.
Why give a bitch your heart when she rather have a purse? Why give a bitch an inch when she rather have nine?
Wow, you know Eritrea strikes you as that beautiful dress makes an impression.
You all about her and she all about her.
The person wearing that dress, the charisma, and the beauty to match where she's coming from. Eritrea, a wonderful, wonderful country, now being represented by a smash woman
from the land of origins. We have Ethiopia.
Just got rich, took a broke nigga bitch, the nigga broke bitch rich, but I don't fuck a broke.
Miss University Africa Ethiopia, donning a wonderful Grecian dress. And the movements will keep you riveted, not only to her beauty, but to her stance to take over the world and change it to her specifications.
From the land of the free men, we give you your delegates from Gabon. Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause as we welcome our delegate from Djibouti.
Giving this bitch with your man, that's a no-no girl. All this money in the air, I wanna see you dance.
Alright, this is Djibouti. She's shining, not because of her dress, but because of her smile, her hair, posture, confidence, and she is ready. An astounding figure, and she knows the business. And back to her original position, Djibouti.
Welcome our very next set of delegates.
Was so bad, and there she go. She touched my heart and said, "Everything I know to go." Was so glad.
Central.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's give a round of applause as we welcome our delegate from Central Africa.
She knows this love in its real. Within my heart, there's nobody else. Baby, give me your hand. Let me take you away, mommy, me, yeah. See the girl I want marry, no time, no delay, yeah. After all the things I've been through, I present my love to you. The girl I want marry, yeah. The girl I want marry, yeah. See the girl I want carry, yeah. Now the girl I want marry. Oh, Rona, no, 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 no. What a beautiful one, yeah.
A round of applause for all the delegates from this set as we make welcome our next set of delegates.
Just you and I.
Thank you, ladies. Let's see our next set of delegates. Beautiful ladies. Stepping off the stage and walking back in.
It's love, it's love, I don't know, but I know what I'm feeling. My God be my witness. You're my princess. Smiling, it brings me joy. She proves this love is real. Within my heart, there's nobody else. Make you give me your hand, let me take you away.
my
cake.
Sweetness. Is this love? Is this love? I don't know, but I know what I'm feeling.
Well, she looks Baba like she's on my the witness. Prowl, like one of those lions.
You're my
from
princess. Hey, oh yeah, yeah.
What a ravaging beauty from Kenya.
Yeah, yeah.
And the audience is showing their appreciation.
Up the earth, you light up my life. The only one I ever see with a smile so bright. Hey, and just yesterday, you came around my way.
What a wonderful thing
my horse in way. With your astonishing beauty. Oh,
tall,
you couldn't make a brother
see.
No ordinary thing, a supernatural being. And no, you are brighter than the moon, brighter than the star. I love you just the way you are. And you are my African queen, the girl of my dreams. You take me where
from
I never
the land
been.
Of rebirth.
You make my heart go ding a ling.
We're giving you a delegate from
you
Guinea
are my
Bissau.
African queen, the girl of my dreams. And you remind me of a thing, and that is the African beauty.
There is Guinea Bissau with a wonderful dress, full of flair, like the owner of the dress. She walks with the majestic stride and character of a queen. No wonder she's here as one of the potential queens.
I look into your eyes, girl, what I see is paradise. Hey, you captivated my soul. Now every day I want you more. I cannot deny this feeling I'm feeling inside. Hey, no one can take your place.
The delegates from Africa's Gold Coast.
And no,
we give you
one that makes
Ghana.
Make me float like a boat upon the night. Girl, you are my African queen.
Here is
girl of
Ghana.
My dreams. You take me where I've never been. You make my heart go tingling. And I know that this
that
love was surely sent from up above.
You so
you're the only one that I think of. You are my African queen, and I know that it means that you're the only one that I will serve. I'll give you my heart, my love, my body, and my money. Every other thing you think of. In a man, who could think of anything better than you? Who could think of ever hurting you? Sacrifice my all, I'll give it all to you. You are African queen.
Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause as our delegates make their way on stage.
Please put your hands together for our delegates.
So black, so beautiful.
I love you, I love you, I love you.
Give me another chance.
A round of applause as we make welcome our next set of delegates.
One more night, here we give me one more night, girl. A million more nights, cause I can't sleep without you. Alright, cause every day me say me want you in my life. Come in now half awake if you know the day by my side. I beg you apply, it's one of my pride. Y'all me world to call without you and
from
feeling
the
your
heart.
Me remember when you say you need
a round of applause for Lesotho.
In the hallway, girl. Me no really want to learn the hard way. Me no afraid, me say please girl stay. One more.
more
poised
night.
To win.
Give me just one more
and
night.
And riveted to success. Miss University Africa Lesotho astounds us with this queen wonderful dress.
Here we give me one
to
flow, more night.
But
a million
choosing,
more
showing what the figure is all about.
Remember when you miss me, call me on. Tell me say you want for me. Me never reach in time and you are all for me. But soon as me reach you do away. Big smile by your face, you lock me down
from
for the whole day.
From the land of sand dunes, a round of applause from Mauritania.
Baby girl, don't leave me in this man.
Mauritania
need you
with
by my side like all the I need to be.
Greenhouse.
Give me just one more night.
Wonderful shoes.
One
but it's not all about the
night.
Shoes. As she throws her hair back with a confidence that will
one
take Africa
more
by storm.
Night. Here we give me
wonderful
one
dress.
More night, girl. A million more nights.
Walking to
I
a dress.
Can't sleep without you. At least
and
give
she's going to be the next
night.
Queen. No
here
stress.
Just one more night.
This is Mauritania.
Coming up next, from the sweet land of liberty, let's give it up for Liberia.
One more night, girl, a million more
this
nights.
This is the land where George Weah is president.
Cause every day me say me want to know me life.
With a wonderful
new dress. I don't know if it's made up. I don't know if it's made up.
But
that's
made
up. The world's a call without you and me feelings can hide.
But one thing I do know.
Remember when you say you need me all day. Make love from the room to inna the hallway, girl.
My hairstyle
me no really
goes with the dress.
The hard
and
way.
My body goes with the competition. Liberia.
From the kingdom of Monday, ladies and gentlemen, we present to you Mali.
Have a look at Mali. And she's representative of the true look of an African woman. With breathtaking smooth skin, supple cheeks, wonderful hairstyle, and a walk made for Africa. Miss University Africa, contestant from Mali, is a queen.
Just around the corner, such a surprise.
Ladies and gentlemen, we give you the island of treasure. Your delegates from Madagascar.
Here is Madagascar.
Souls entwined.
That dress looks like it's coming. It's
and
made bespoke to her, but of course it is. And even if
so
the dress is large with many appendages, she carries it very well because her confidence is enough for the weight of Africa to rest upon her shoulders. This is Madagascar, Miss University.
When you close your eyes, take a minute, take a moment, realize. Do you see me when you fantasize? Tonight will be your night. I'm just sitting here daydreaming about you.
A round of applause for our delegates as they make their way off stage.
Feel so right. And all I know is you're the one for me. That special kind of lady.
Gentlemen, the warm hearts of Africa, Malawi.
Well, here I am writing you a love song. Holding back those years, it's been so long. And I can't deny the way that I'm feeling. It's true. So girl, that's why I'm asking you. Can we run it? To my place, say to, and we can do anything you wanna do. Hey, tonight is your night, yeah. When you close your eyes, take a minute, take a moment, realize. Do you see me when you fantasize? Tonight will be your night.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's give a round of applause for all our delegates. As they make their way off stage.
Tell me what's on your mind, what's on your mind, yeah. Darling, tell me what's on your mind, what do you think, what you thinking now, darling. Tell me what's on your mind, what do you think, what you think.
I'm in the mood. The time is alright. Oh yeah, free yourself. Forget your worries. No, they dull yourself.
Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause for our delegates from the key of the star of the Indian Ocean, Mauritius.
Beautiful dress, beautiful smile, wonderful dangling earrings to go with the hairstyle, Miss Mozambique.
From the land of the brave, ladies and gentlemen, we give you Namibia.
With another yellow dress mixed with black sequins, Miss Namibia, she's here to rock your world. With a wonderful figure and an imposing charm, she is elegant and smooth as they come, with a notion that Africa could be better with her presence. This is Miss Namibia, Miss University Africa.
What's it gonna be, she said.
You don't know what you mean to me.
A round of applause for this set of our delegates as they make their way off the stage.
Even when I'm with my boo, no, you know I'm crazy over you. No matter what I do, all I'm thinking of is you. Even when I'm with my boo, you know I'm crazy over you.
I see a lot of you looking, I never say a word. I know how niggas thought I can trip. I heard about the girls.
is wonder and tall as they come. She is composed, cool, collected, and she's graceful as she walks away towards the crown. We'll see. Miss Rwanda.
Talk like the boss, manicure and nails, just like the pedicure wrong. She's fly, effortlessly. And she move like the boss, do what a boss do. She got me thinking about getting involved. That's the kind of girl I need. She got her own thing.
That's from the Rainbow Nation, a round of applause for South Africa.
Come and spend a little time. She got her own thing.
From the Rainbow Nation.
Stop.
up and softly. I say make you stop and before you come make best in my day. Enjoy, but me so to see ya. Go my love, my baby, bad love, now you will be my unconditional only love. Hey, only you.
Ladies and gentlemen, from the great land of hope, we give you South Sudan.
All right, from South Sudan, you can feel the essence of the South of Sudan pouring forth in this wonderful ensemble. Red dress, black hair, great stride, great posture. She is ready to clinch that title without any doubt. She is Miss University Africa, South Sudan.
Next we have, from the land of our ancestors, Togo.
Such a blessing, yeah. Turn every situation into heaven. Come and move in my direction. Thankful for that. Such a blessing, yeah. Turn every situation into heaven, yeah. Oh, you are my sunrise on the darkest day. Got me feeling some kind of way. Make me wanna savor every moment. Slowly.
Next coming up, we have the land of victory. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Sudan.
Maybe take it slow so we can last long. Eres el imán y yo soy el metal.
Sudan.
Me voy acercando y voy just armando el
Sudan.
Plan. Solo con pensarlo se acelera el pulso.
Smile, oh, yeah. And attitude.
Ya me está gustando más de lo normal. Todo mi sentido va pidiendo más.
Brisk, que short, sin ningún apuro. Elegant and tasteful.
Ladies and gentlemen, from the land of Zanzibar and the Mount Kilimanjaro, we give you your delegates from Tanzania.
Ah, the marvelous green of Tanzania reminds you of the green of Nigeria, but she is from Tanzania. A wonderful dress. The up-shoulder dress is heavy with some wonderful diamond sequins at the top. And of course, that coordinates with the sequins on her heels. Miss Tanzania.
From the land of peace, ladies and gentlemen, we give you a delegate from
The striking thing about her is her confidence shines through more than that beautiful yellow dress. Miss Swaziland. Ah, yeah, she blinks at you just to encourage you to give her a chance for the crown. Miss University Africa, Swaziland.
A round of applause as these delegates make their way up the stage.
Put your hands together for our delegates as they go up stage with smiles on their faces.
From the day that I met you, girl.
Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause as we make welcome on stage our delegates from the green land of Tunisia.
From the moment you spoke my name, I knew everything had changed. Because of you, I felt my life would be complete.
gentlemen, we present to you a delegate from Zambia.
And only God above could be the one to know exactly how I feel. I could die in your arms right now, knowing that you somehow would take my soul and keep it deep inside your heart. Oh, baby, I need you for the rest of my life, girl. I need you to make
from the pearl of Africa. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give a round of applause for our delegates from Uganda. Ladies and gentlemen, from the Wall of Wonders, we present to you your delegates from Zimbabwe.
Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for our delegates one more time. All right, now they're all going to come out and file out and stay here, and we're going to start making announcements. The judges have been working so hard. I don't know, how does this go? You've been here before. What happens next?
Okay, so now as we have the contestants file out, mm-hmm. our judges will accumulate the scores.
Okay.
And we would have our top 10 delegates come out for the question section.
Oh, that's nice.
But before then, mm-hmm. we're going to have the outgoing queen, Ambassador Queen Lorraine Nadal, come for her final walk. Ladies and gentlemen, Thank you. Give a round of applause as we welcome the outgoing queen, Miss University Africa, Ambassador Queen Lorraine Nadal, for her final walk.
Oh, I have to leave the stage.
A simple yes can change a whole life and a country, as I became the first person to win an international crown for my beautiful Mauritius. It has been a year filled with emotion, love, and learning. As my adventure as Miss University Africa comes to a close, I have become a person with more compassion and humility. I feel grateful that I had the privilege to promote the education of the girl child, showcase African beauty, and advocate for decent dressing. Thank you, Miss University Africa, for giving me this opportunity. Mr. Taylor Nazal, for being a friend, a mentor, and a father for me. and his amiable wife, Mrs. Tolu Nazar, whom I call Ma, for being an inspiration during my reign. Your Excellency, Oweli Rocha Sokorocha, and the hospitable people of Imo State, thank you for giving young girls from all over Africa the one-in-a-lifetime opportunity to host Miss University Africa 2018, where the new queen will be crowned tonight. The children of Rofoka, you gave me hope to believe that Africa has a new breed of leaders. God bless the large heart of Governor Richard Sokorocha. To my successor, always remember Miss University Africa Queen is not one who carries the title or wears the crown, but someone with humility, compassion, a mentor to millions, and most of all, the fear of God. To all delegates here tonight, you are all winners. Never give up on your dreams and take the values you learned on Miss University Africa Bootcamp. To my mom and brother for being my constant support, my loved ones, Hans, who lived this whole adventure with me, my people, all the persons I met through this journey, my Lord who never fails. Thank you, Africa. I remain your Ambassador Queen Lorian Nadal, Miss University Africa 2017.
Divan qui me peut trembler, si n'a pour détruire moi, ces autres mêmes qui pour tomber. Si un homme vient contre moi, moi les cœurs n'a peine à frayer.
But you know, there's an interesting thing, Frank.
Yeah, tell me.
Now, we have 10 people that would make it to the top 10 finalists. Okay. But there's one more interesting thing happening.
Okay.
Now, we had online votes. And one person is going to be joining them to make it top 11 due to votes that came online.
Oh, okay. Let me see if I get you correctly. Okay. We have 10 people.
Yes.
So after we get the 10 people,
yes,
there's going to be there's going to be an 11th person,
yes,
brought on by people that have been voting
online.
Before, online.
Yes. So if you voted for your country, if you voted for a country you loved, let's hope that vote counted. Because that 11th person is going to be announced after we get our top 10 contestants.
That's wonderful.
Do you know what crossed my mind?
What, sorry?
So what if
the
11th person already made it to top 10? Because we don't know the 11th person yet.
Yeah, but they know the 11th person.
Oh.
So they've been voting since. So if they know the 11th person, that 11th person will be kept aside, then they'll get 10. Easy, peasy, lemon, squeezy. Very easy.
Frank, you should really stop letting us into your head.
If I let you to my head.
Stop letting us into your head.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for the head of the panel, Mr. Sonny Rabo, as he comes and makes the announcements.
I can only imagine how the girls' hearts are pounding, imagining what's going to happen.
Sir, over to you. Your Excellencies, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, I'm very shy to be amongst very beautiful African ladies. So I hope you permit me to just, against our better judgment, pick the first, not necessarily the best, 10. When we say first, we're not judging arbitrarily, we're just saying that every one of them is beautiful, but we've chosen 10 out of these beautiful African ladies. Egypt. Egypt. Mauritius. Mozambique. Tanzania. Nigeria. Ethiopia. Liberia. Angola. South Africa. Senegal. By the way, Senegal got automatic qualification because she had the highest votes online. Rwanda. So there should be 11 of you, I want to believe. Do you count 11, ladies and gentlemen? Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Abi, Okwenu? Did I get it? Okay, thank you.
Okay, we know that's your real accent.
Please, a round of applause for
Mr. Sonny Irabo. Okay, ladies and gentlemen,
So we would ask that the rest of the delegates should please make their way backstage so we can proceed to the top 11 interview.
The top 11 should stay back.
Remain here.
Remain, and the rest of the people, please give them a very loud ovation. Very loud as they go. Loud. Do it. Thank you. Filing out in orderly fashion, no matter what. Ladies and gentlemen, here they are. The 11 selected for the next round. Please put your hands together for them. Let's encourage them. Let's get them ready, amped up for the next tests. Now, we are going to give them questions. We're going to give them questions and they're going to give us answers. Now, if you want to be an ambassador of Miss University Africa, you really have to know how to tackle the world in terms of communications, in terms of us, of them knowing what you have in mind, what you have in store, and how you want to embark upon changing the world. So we are going to start in no particular fashion by asking them to choose let's start like this. Don't worry, I'll hold it. I'll bring it back to you. No problem. Tokwe? All right. What's the order? How are we going to start? Like, one, two. Okay, let's start with you. Then I'll go. No problem. All right. Judges, do we have your permission to start, please? Sir? Okay. All right. All right. We start with Tokwe's candidate. Here you go. Choose one. We'll ask you the question from that one. Tokwe, you go.
Do you think women should have equal rights with men in the home, business, office, and leadership positions, and why?
Thank you. My name is Shanita, Miss University Africa, Rwanda 2018. Women should be equal to men because women can be leaders. Women are the rising girls. For example, this competition is all about empowering women to feel that a woman is able to do everything. What was the second question? Why? And that's why I think men are equal to women, because when you teach a woman, you're raising a country. Thank you.
All right, a round of applause for her. Thank you so much. All right, I'm going to go straight to Egypt. Anyone at all? Thank you. All right, when I ask you the question, remember to say where you're from and all that. All right, here is your question. Do you think the education of the boy child is better than that of the girl child? And why? I'll say it again. Do you think the education of the boy child is better than that of the girl child? And why?
Miss Egypt would require a translator, so we would ask the delegate from Sudan to translate to Arabic for Miss Egypt.
Okay. Here's the question. We're going to do, we have a translator here. Do you think the education of the boy child is better than that of the girl child? And why?
هل تعتقد أن تعليم الأولاد؟
أنا في رأيي أن الاثنين the same. تعليم الولاد زي تعليم البنات بالضبط. So the boy child and the girl child are the same because they are human and they are have the same mind. So it's not different between boy and child. They are building the country. They are have mind to do what they want. So I see the same. They are.
Well, a round of applause for her. Thank you very much. Thank you. No. Don't put it there so that we don't mix it. All right. Tokwe, your turn. Are you going for
yes.
Senegal?
Yes.
All right. You choose.
Senegal, what do you think should be done to eradicate poverty in Africa? What do you think should be done to eradicate poverty in Africa?
Qu'est-ce que tu penses qu'il faut faire pour éradiquer la pauvreté en Afrique?
Bonsoir tout le monde. Je m'appelle Sena Boutouré. Je représente Miss Université Africa Sénégal 2018. Pour moi, je pense que pour éradiquer la pauvreté, il faut qu'on ait une bonne éducation. Ah, désolé. Pour moi, je pense que pour éradiquer la pauvreté, il faut qu'on ait assez de travail, qu'il n'y ait pas de chômeurs, qu'on ait de l'éducation et que chacun ait l'esprit de faire du bien dans son pays au lieu d'aller dans un autre pays pour donner son tout.
I think that to eradicate poverty in Africa, everyone should have a right to education. Everyone should be able to find jobs in their own country and work for their own country. Thank you.
Okay, next I have Mauritius. There you go. Sorry. Just don't mix it with the. All right. Okay. If you were given the opportunity to address the African Union, if you were given the opportunity to address the African Union with all African leaders present, what would you tell them and why? You need a translator or?
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am Alexandrine Belle-Étoile, Miss University Africa Mauritius 2018. The answer to this question is that leaders need to be, first of all, inspiration for the nation. They should show the good example instead of decreasing, Thank you. They should be an inspiration for the nation. They should focus on education more than focusing on money. Africans need to think more with not only with the mind but also with the heart, as we are actually doing, but doing it more and more to continue improving this, because we are one nation. We live in one community upon all barriers, upon languages and cultures. I think this is the good example to do. Thank you for your question.
All right, Tokwe, you.
What would you call the most defining moment of your life and why? What would you call the most defining moment of your life and why?
Good evening, everyone. My name is Michaela, and I'm Miss University Africa, South Africa. What would I define as the most amazing moment of my life has been in 2 weeks, actually. It was so wonderful being at Miss University. We learned so much. A lot of people won't know that this is not all about beauty. This is about brains. Our president inspires us every day. We learn so much values and different qualities despite our language barriers. So thank you.
All right, my turn. Okay. All right, Miss Mozambique, here's your question. What distinguishes you from the rest to be crowned Miss University Africa 2018? What is that thing that distinguishes you from the rest to be crowned Miss University Africa 2018?
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Marlies, and I'm Miss University Africa Mozambique 2018. Thank you for your question, sir. What distinguishes me from those beautiful ladies next to me? Firstly, I want to say that all of us have the potential of running Africa and changing the world. But I can speak for myself, and I can say that I have the power of the willpower of serving people. I put people above me and all at all times. Life should be about raising other people up. We should always always aspire to become leaders, to raise little girls. So today, I'm standing here today, and it's a big opportunity for me. And I know that for sure that the upcoming years, I will know that forever I'll carry a heart that I'll be raising other people and the girls and fighting for education and for girls' rights in Africa. Thank you so much.
Who is more important to a society, a man or a woman, and why? Who is more important to a society, a man or a woman, and why?
Quem é mais importante na sociedade, homem ou uma mulher? Quem é mais importante na sociedade, se é homem ou uma mulher?
Muito boa noite a todos. O meu nome é Benil de Lima e eu sou Miss Universidade África Angola 2018. Muito obrigada pela pergunta. Para mim, o mais importante são os dois. Igualdade do género. Nós temos que lutar pela igualdade do género. A mulher e o homem são iguais. É um problema que temos enfrentado em toda a África. Thank you. É um problema que temos enfrentado em toda a África quando se fala de igualdade do género. As mulheres são iguais aos homens, merecem o mesmo carinho, o mesmo trabalho em tudo. Muito obrigada pela pergunta.
For her, both genders are equal. All of them play a vital role in the society. All of them do almost the same job. What a man can do, that women can also do it. Both of them can contribute to the development of a society.
All right. What is the most important decision you ever made in your life and why?
Thank you for the question. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Jihan Zimak, Miss University Africa, Tanzania.
The most important decision I had to make in my life was to live with my mother. Growing up, we faced a lot of hardships between my mother and my father. I had to witness her go through a lot of pain, struggle, also with my siblings. So experiencing all that, it really hurt me. And the most important thing I had to do was say, you can go, mom, and we'll follow you after. Thank you.
What is the place of a beauty queen in the society? What is the place of a beauty queen in the society?
Thank you. Good evening, everyone. My name is Karish, Miss University Africa Liberia 2018. The place of a beauty queen in a society is below. Always willing to help, always willing to teach, always willing to share knowledge with people around you. Never feel too big to or too important to help. I thank you.
All right, it's time for Naija. All right. Here's your question. Remember to state where you're from. What is the greatest challenge facing African youths today and why?
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am Elizabeth, Miss University Africa Nigeria. Thank you so much for this question. In my opinion, I feel the greatest challenge facing African youths in Africa is the fact that there's this tendency to live above their standards. African youths. African youths are displacing and misplacing priorities. African youths should learn to actually settle down and go to school and not look for the easy way out. African youths should learn to not join the rat race. African youths should learn to be humble and to believe in God and to believe that with God all things are possible. African youths should understand that there is a time for everything, that you cannot get it immediately. African youth should learn to understand that if at first you do not succeed, try and try and try again. Thank you very much.
African youth, take notes. Go.
Our 11th contestant for tonight.
That's it. All right.
What do you think is the most serious problem facing Africa today and why? What do you think is the most serious problem facing Africa today and why?
Good evening, Your Excellency. Good evening, judges. Good evening, everyone. My name is Lydia and I'm Miss University Africa Ethiopia 2018. Thank you for the wonderful question you've asked me. I think there are three main reasons which are serious problems facing Africa. The first one is poor leadership. And in some country and in some states, I would never leave this behind. I would like to thank Our Excellency for his great leadership and for giving us hope, for teaching us and for giving us hope that we can change Africa. The other thing is love. We need love. We need to stick together because Africa is beautiful when we're one, not alone. And one thing, we must not be greedy. Greediness kills someone. A wise man once said, a greedy person, it kills the dream, it kills the hope and the destiny of someone. So we must learn to, in order to solve the problems, first we have to have a person like His Excellency and his helpers and everyone. Thank you.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, you've listened to all 11 questions and answers, so they are going to go back. Give them the best applause you have given them all night.
We'll be calling on Delish Matthews, winner of Big Brother Africa, to come give us the top 5 delegates.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Good evening, Your Excellency. All protocol observed. Guys, this is so hard. This was us 5 years ago. And when we didn't win, we were complaining. And now they put me in the hot spot, like, okay, you think it's easy? Go do it. It's not easy. Kudos to the judges. Okay, guys, you're all winners. I know everyone says that at the pageants, but you're all winners, okay? In no particular order. Can I have the Big Brother voice? Drum roll. In no particular order, the first queen to make it in is Miss University Africa, Egypt. Round of applause. Into our top 5. Come on, guys, give a little more energy. Yes, thank you. Can you guess who the next queen is? All right, the next queen to make it into top 5 is Miss University Africa, Mozambique. All right. The next queen to make it in, Miss University Africa, Nigeria. Here we go again. The fourth queen to make it into top 5. Only 2 more spots left. Excuse me? Miss University Africa, Senegal. Last but not least, what did you guys say? Who? Namibia. Me?
They are saying pneumonia.
No. Can I hear that again? Okay. Give the people what they asked for. Miss University Africa, Tanzania. Congratulations.
Okay, so a round of applause for our top 5 delegates. We would ask that the remaining 6 queens just go backstage.
Please put your hands together for the remaining 6. Put your hands together. I was keenly for the leaving six. So it's 5. I'm sorry.
Okay, so now we would require our top 5 delegates to perform a 2-minute talent. Literally 2 minutes. There will be no niceness in quotes to give you 2 minutes, 1 second. 2 minutes and we will cut you off.
Don't worry, I'll be the timekeeper. Yeah, this is it. All right, 2 minutes, you say?
2 minutes,
If you can stop before the end of 2 minutes, fine.
Fine.
All right.
So we require you all to go backstage.
Backstage? Why?
So they come one by one after the other.
Oh, one after the other?
Yes.
Is it like that? After the other, or they all be here?
They can't all be here.
One after the other?
One after the other, yes.
Okay, because they might want to use the stage. Yeah. Okay.
Okay, so we require you all to go backstage, and we would start with Miss Tanzania. Yeah.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's start with Tanzania.
I'll be on my own, feeling frightened of the things that I don't know. When tomorrow comes, tomorrow comes, tomorrow comes. And though the road is long, I look up to the sky, and in the dark I found a soul that I won't fly. And I sing along, then I sing along.
So the next, please. One down, four to go.
Two. Coming up next, we have Miss University Africa, Mozambique.
Kedu? Adema. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Marlise and I'm Miss University Africa Mozambique 2018. Well, today I'm just here to pass a little message, to tell my story, to tell the story of my country, which I believe all the pageants here tonight have something to say. In Mozambique, education is being affected very much by the early marriage, because Mozambique is one of the 10th countries most affected by early marriage in the world, and this has to change. This causes people, this causes the little girls to not make fun and not enjoy the children's right. This gives them early pregnancy, which our bodies, the girls' bodies are not ready for that. The girls' bodies are meant to be at school, to fight and to pursue to their dreams. So ladies and gentlemen, to all the leaders that are listening to this story, I was very inspired the moment I stepped in this land and I have met Your Excellency and the job that he's doing in this state. And this has to be done in all the other states in the world. It is okay to copy or to do what is succeeding in our countries, because only then we'll be able to succeed. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for this opportunity to being here. And I just want to say, spread kindness, spread love everywhere you go, because only then we will raise Africa and we'll take Africa out of poverty. Thank you so much. Muito obrigada a todos. Mozambique.
Thank you. Coming up next, we have Miss University Africa, Nigeria.
Thank you.
Good evening, everyone. I am Elizabeth, Miss University Africa Nigeria. I wanna leave my footprints on this end of time. Know there was something there I left behind. When I leave this world, I leave no regret. Leave something to remember so they won't forget. I was here. I lived, I loved, I was here. I did, I've done everything that I wanted and thought that I wouldn't be too. You wouldn't leave so everybody would know I was here. Thank you so much.
Coming up next on stage, Miss University Africa, Egypt. Mr. Taylor Nazal for the crowning of the new queen. A round of applause as we have the founder of Miss University Africa organization on stage, please.
They say she to get big eye. Now only big men she define. They say she to like money. Now only big things she they buy. Every weekend she they for to buy. As long as you get the money,
weeks of arrangement, child, she will hard love you die. Grooming, styling, the choreographies, and every attention to detail has culminated to this moment right now. And we have our outgoing queen in pole position to release the crown to the newly acquired winner. This organization is thankful to everybody that helped bring it to this moment. I think the judges are almost ready. Oh, you have it here?
Yes.
Oh, nice. Oh, that's cool. Okay. So, I have the honor of asking the founder to make the announcement.
Thank you, Frank. Mr. Irabo, the head judge, could you please confirm
I will have to come down just to be sure this is your result. And it was a unanimous decision or with a high vote before I announce your result.
I, Sonny Irabo, hereby confirm that this is the final result as will be announced. Thank you.
Thank you. Third runner-up. Where the top five? Top five, you step, okay. Third runner-up, Miss University Africa 2018, Nigeria. Second runner-up, Miss University Africa 2018, Tanzania. That leaves us with two, right? Well, who do you think is the winner? I didn't hear it. That's not what I have in my hand. First runner-up, Miss University Africa 2018, Egypt. And the winner is Mozambique. Miss University Africa 2018, Malise Saka of Mozambique. Africa, your queen.
Yeah, yeah, you're my African queen.
Queen Lori on the doll. Will you sash the winner? Where is the sash?
Light up my life. The only one I ever see with a smile so bright. And just yesterday, you came around my way. You changed my horse in way. With your astonishing beauty, oh, you couldn't make a brother sing.
Who's the first princess? Egypt, come on now, we don't have time.
Feeling inside, hey, no one can take your place. You cannot take your space, it's a fact I cannot erase. And no, you are the one that makes me smile. Make me float like a boat upon the night.
Queen Lori on the doll, you know what to do.
You're the only one that I think of. You are my African queen, and I know that it means that you're the only one that I will serve. You, my heart, my love, my body and my money. Every other thing you think of. In a man, who could think of anything better than you? Who could think of anything?
Africa, your queen!
You guys have your back. You go
and strike.
You're in the center, the big man. When they go, you go back on them to blow.
Hello everyone. Hello Africa. My name is Miss University Africa Sudan 2018, Iman. I welcome you.
Your team doing well as a team?
The girls are late and they are receiving their punishment for being late. And that is to teach them not to be late again when they come down for breakfast in the morning. Yeah, that's what's happening right now. So now they are begging the president to like forgive them, not to punish them because they are late. And I don't know if the president is going to like forgive them. I think he's going to punish them, to teach them a lesson. Look at it, look at them.
Wow, and the conference we had when we met the governor, it was amazing. We were treated like queens. We were escorted by the police. I've never experienced that before, and I can't wait for what's next. Okay. Ooh, I'm so hyped.
Hello Africa. No. Hello Africa.
Unfortunately, but we win at heart and we lose together. And as long as we're a team and we're one, everything is good.
Well, we are a game winner, of course. And we will take every, we will take them all out.
We are tornadoes!
We don't mind daddy, Mr. Taylor.
Although I have to give the example, so I have to be myself better to give the best for them.
I can say the food is good. That's why I love food of Nigeria.
I've learned to work with people because we work a lot in groups, and I really expect to make new friends all around Africa. And yeah, I can't think of anything else to say. So, yeah.
Hi. About food, the food is good. That's why I like food of Nigeria. Bye.
Hello.
Hello.
It's nice to be here.
Voilà.
Thank you. Ciao.
It's nice to be here.
It's nice.
Ciao. Hello. It's nice to be here. Thank you. Ciao. C'est bon.
Today I danced a lot. I realized that I can do some dance moves.
Can I see?
No.
Please, can I see? Please, please, I beg you.
The experience is amazing, I must say.
Now I will try speak English because in the camp I'm learning English very much.
Hello Africa, today I'm so, no. Hello Africa, I'm Miss University Africa Niger, and today I am
Sudan in Imo State.
Nigeria.
Bonjour.
Bonjour, bonsoir.
Nigeria.
Bon. Je suis Marlise. Je suis Marlise. Je suis de Mozambique. Je parle beaucoup de français. Je parle français, muito português. Eu falo inglês também. I speak English too.
وأنا كمان بتكلم عربي وبعرف أتكلم إنجليزي لكن نسيته. Just joking.
Way to go. I speak English.
I've been sick the whole week.
So it's nothing about nerves?
A little bit. I don't want to fall on stage. My mama won't be proud.
Okay, so let's see. So you know, today is the day, so you definitely have to be up and ready.
I'm saving my energy.
So you're saving your energy to be what, top 10, top 5 or number 1?
I'm saving my energy to be the best version that I'm of myself. You weren't expecting that answer, would you? What is?
So if you get like top 5 or top 10 or whatever, what talents are we going to see?
I'm done.
Done.
But I'm not feeling well, so that is stressing me a lot. But I'll do my best to save as much energy as I can for later.
Okay, so how do you feel normally about competition?
Hmm?
Competition, how do you feel about competition?
The competition. Competition is a lot more than just a competition. This is just the end of the chapter, but the competition or the event already started earlier, and I think that it is a lot more. This is a Miss University Africa is a lot more than just a competition. You learn a lot, and I'm really grateful for getting this class.